some.
Esteemed colleagues, I hope you are all well. Fair use guidelines, public domain entertainment, freedom of speech. Floating around Twitter, of course, stumbled upon something, so let's get started. Perhaps you all know of who this Gavin Burrows is. He's a private investigator. He says that he's working for claimants, including Prince Harry, and assisting thousands of other claimants. Now, I don't know who he is, but you guys might. And apparently, amid scabies, as Lady C likes to call him, knows who he is. Now, I'm going to play a series of slides because I really don't know anything about this guy. I don't know anything about what he's talking about. So I'm going to show you slides after this one with Scobie talking about him. And you guys can read the slides, read the tweets, and then go to his Twitter page and look at his tweets. And then he mentions his YouTube channel, but I can't pull that up through how I'm looking at it. So those are your instructions. Here we go. Amid scabies, as explained to me by a couple of editors, Harry... As explained to me by a couple of editors, Harry had become the new Diana, former private investigator Gavin Burrows tells the BBC of working for the News of the World. A lot of voicemail hacking going on, surveillance work, they've got no morals. So that was on November 22nd. And then Gavin Burrows pinned a tweet or retweeted it. I agreed to this BBC interview because I felt that the time was right to shine a light on what actually happened. And my insider knowledge of private investigations has helped me to assist Prince Harry's lawyers in this high court hacking claim. Like I said, I don't know what they're talking about. So I'm going to show the slides, go to his Twitter page, get ready for this BBC interview that he's going to be doing. Reinvestigation into Princess Diana's death from which police officer?
Such a good time, really good time.
If you like my channel, please subscribe, hit the like button, and share. Thank you.
If you were wondering.